The confrontation in this painting is self-confrontation. I'm sharing me confronting myself. So, I mean, these are cul-de-sacs that I grew up in. These are dead ends that I've walked. And if you relate, that's great, but I don't know that you need to understand that. Maybe you do, I don't know.